definitely Cardassian.
And in trouble. Its engines are completely disabled.
Open a hailing frequency.
This is Commander Sisko of Deep Space Nine. Do you need assistance?
They're not answering. Their life support systems are operating on reserve power.
Better lock on a tractor beam and pull them into Cargo Bay 7. Tell Mr. O'Brien to meet me there.
Welcome aboard. I'm Benjamin Sisko, commander of Deep Space Nine.
My chief of operations, Miles O'Brien. Do any of you need medical assistance?
I think we're all fine, considering. I'm Professor Natima Lang. These are two of my students, Rakellen and Hogue.
What happened to your ship?
We were caught in a meteor storm. I'm a decent teacher, but I'm afraid I'm not much of a shuttle pilot. Do you think you'll be able to repair our ship?
Well, I'll have to take a look. Excuse me.
We'd like to be on our way as soon as possible. We know having Cardassians on a Bajoran station may cause trouble. That's the last thing we want.
If anyone can fix your ship, it is Mr. O'Brien. In the meantime, you're welcome to stay here. If you stick to the promenade, I'm sure there won't be any trouble.
Wait a second. Are you telling me that you agreed with General Yeary's decision to execute his brother?
Of course I agree. Yeary's brother was a traitor to the Trelumnian government.
The evidence is all circumstantial.
Oh, it all comes down to a question of loyalty, my dear doctor.
Yeary had to choose between protecting his brother and protecting the state. He chose the state, as would I every time.
I suppose that's one way of looking at it. But then again, before you can be loyal to another, you must be loyal to yourself.
And who can we thank for those misguided words of wisdom? Sarek of Vulcan?
Actually, it was Bashir of Earth.
With sentiments like those, you wouldn't last for 5 seconds on Cardassia,
would you?
Fishing again, Doctor?
But assuming you're not a spy.
Assuming?
Then maybe you're an outcast.
Or maybe I'm an outcast spy.
How could you be both?
I never said I was either.
I heard an interesting rumor today.
Only one?
I started at least 12. Rumor has it that you've managed to get your hands on a small cloaking device.
And you believe everything you hear?
When it's about you, yes. According to Bajoran law, such a device would be highly illegal.
If I had one, which I don't.
I didn't expect you to admit it. I'm simply serving notice. You try to sell it, and I'll see to it that you spend the next 50 years digging trenches in a penal colony.
I told you.
You have nothing to worry about.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Hey, wait.
Out of my way. Excuse me. Natima.
Quark.
I knew you'd come.
I told you never to speak to me again.
Are you all right?
All right? It's the happiest day of my life.